Okay, we'll just get in here. First thing you do is turn the key to on. Pull the choke out a little bit. You can see the ammeter came on there when I turned the key to on. Pull the choke out. And need to make sure it's neutral. There we go. And press the start button. Okay, once it's running, we can push the choke back in. And she's ready to go.